All of you Africans, all of you Africans that know how to do rights, that's working for other people, y'all need to open your own business. Save your money, quit paying motherfuckers for Jerry Curls, quit paying motherfuckers for Primes, save your money, start your own business. We'll have way to put it to work. This is our business right here. This our business right here.
The new generation is born.
I'm gonna tell you right now. If I have to die today with this little African right here to have a future, I'm a dead motherfucker.
Wake up, jumped out my bed. I'm in a two-man cell with my homie little half dead. Murder was the case that they gave me. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I'm only 18, so I'm a young buck. It's a ride, if I don't scrap, I'm getting stuck. But that's the life of a G, I guess. Essays way deep, shank two in the chest. Best run, cause brothers is dropping quicker. Too late, damn, down goes another nigga. Bouncing off the walls, throwing them dogs, getting that rep as a young hog. It ain't nothing like the street life. You better be strapped with your shank, cause ain't no fist fight. So I guess I gots to handle mine. Since I did the crime, I gots to do my time.
A dub, sitting on swole, 27 years old, up for parole, stroll. I'm back up on my feet with my mind on the money that I'll be making soon as I touch them streets. Things done changed on this side. Remember they used to thump, but now they blast, right? But it ain't no thing to me, cause now I'm what they call a low-dash OG. The little homies from the hood with grip are the ones I get with, cause I'm down the set trip. Nigga, I'm bigger than you, so what you wanna do? Didn't know he had a 22. Straight sitting behind his back, I grabbed his pockets and then I heard six caps. I fell to the ground with blood on my hands. I didn't understand how a nigga so young could bust a cap. I used to be the same way back. I guess that's what I get for trying to jack the little homies for they grip.
Me like many things I'm what I see. From the street the outcome of what I come to be. Little ghetto boy playing in the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up and have to face responsibility?
Something for the real OGs to get with. Some facts made, I made. Now you running, but I'm played like every single day. Really though, you know me, I'm the smooth Macadamian gaming them for my homie. No need being calm if you pack right and learning just enough to keep your sack right. Late nights, I wonder what they getting for. Early morning on the corners, what they hitting for. Seven young G's, what they serve down in a G-ride, east side's where they swerve now. Not thinking about what's really going on. Got crept on, stepped on, now they gone. I spent 4 years in the county with nothing but convicts around me. But now I'm back at the pound and we exposed ways for the youth to survive. Some think it's wrong, but we tend to think it's right. So make all them ends you can make, cause when you're broke, you break. Check it out. So ain't no need for your mama to trip, cause you's a hustling ass youngster clocking your crib.
Now me, but let me go, let you can see. Still I don't cheat, but life will always